your senses. What can you do in there? The thought of you condemning you to your suffering.